My name is Juliet Gopinath. I'm a faculty member in the Electrical, Computer, and Energy Engineering Department. I also have a courtesy appointment in physics, and I'm a fellow of the Materials Science and Engineering program. I run an optics and photonics group, and in particular, we focus on optical devices and lasers. Now, I mentioned to you that I'm an electrical engineer by training. Our group is really applied physics. So we're in between physics, electrical engineering, and material science. And so I want some compelling problem that then causes me to go and explore the fundamental physics. For example, what if I want some sensor, for example, that can detect tiny amounts of gases that are coming out of a fumarole in a volcano, and that can provide an early warning system. So that requires then building lasers, thinking about how to make the sensors, etc. And so there's obviously a lot of physics to answering what is a very pragmatic question that can really affect people's quality of life. The best part of my job is working with students, and I'm looking for students who are motivated, happy, excited about what they're doing, and really curious and willing to learn. I think that's really the most important thing. And of course, I'm an experimentalist, so I'm looking for students who are interested in doing experiments. In my lab, we have projects that really range from engineering all the way to fundamental physics. So an example of an engineering project is we actually have a LiDAR system in this lab that we've demonstrated with non-mechanical beam steering. For us, that is very applied, but I've had just as much fun working on that as on the spectroscopy project, where we're trying to understand the physics of how strain affects non-radiative recombination in materials. I think what I really want to convey to my students is the excitement of science and show them how fun it is, and get them to feel that way. And so everything that I should do should really be focused around that.